Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how you can add new app icons to the home screen automatically in Vivo Y200. So in the first step, hold the finger on the display and choose home settings. Now enable the add icon to home screen, switch it on, and from now all of your fresh installed apps shall be placed on the home screen automatically. And this is the way how you can do it. Thanks for watching, leave us a like or a comment, and goodbye.